Hi guys, what's up? It's Mike. Today we got the week two of the May Tops cards. I know week three is out, but we're fucking doing it in order. Patrick Mazeika, I was at this game where he hit the home run, so that was a pretty dope moment. Gavin Lux, a good player on the Dodgers. He doesn't play that much, I don't think, because they have like an all-star lineup. Luis Barria, I don't know much about this dude, but he hit a three-run homer in game one, I guess, to walk it off. That's pretty dope. And the collection award for week two, Josh Naylor. I didn't know he was from Canada from just looking at him. This card looks pretty good, so we'll use these cards online. I'm also using Cole Hamels as the pitcher because they didn't give a pitcher for the Topps cards. So let's do this shit. He has a bunch of parallel fours and threes. Like, use different cards, bud. Where the fuck is this stadium? What does it say? Coffin paper? Grayton Dunder Milfin.
First pitch coming your way.
Oh, this guy's back with the pitch. The dinosaur in the back. And another curveball that drops like 20 feet somehow. Oh, I just noticed a T-Rex in the background when he's moving. He's like, look at him. I'm more focused on the background than the fucking ball. It was right down the middle. I fucked it. Look how high that is. Someone could fall. He may walk me here with the new card. I'll take the hit though. Dunder Milfin Paper Company. Is that a real thing? I gotta search that up. Here we go, Trevor.
Right center field.
Hit the T-Rex. Oh, there's a Velociraptor there too. And a cow?
He hit
me?
He had two strikes on him.
What a trooper. He didn't even flinch.
Of
let's go. Oh, he's scoring. Go home. Go home, Lux. Lux, Lux, go home. I'm safe. What a slide.
Leverage situations. You've got to be able to
under it. Nah. Oh, wait. It may go. How short is that wall? Ah. Oh, go fishing again. Yo, look at those two. There's like three towers in the background. First strikeout for Cole. No, what the fuck am I doing? Why are you not on the base? He's got to throw a first pitch strike. It's a 10 commandment. No! Yes! Oh my gosh, how do you miss that play?
Fair ball. Runner around third.
Stay one, Cole. Oh, I could have ran
a
two.
And they take a two-run lead.
Why did his first baseman whiff on that?
So the batting order.
I would use a throw down the middle. Another hit for Lux.
Into left center for a base
hit. Too big, Cole, slow. I just suck. I don't mind good with him. Let's do this, Josh. Let's do
it.
Well, Cole's early was a hit.
And the
ready, cutter down and in.
You gotta make it off the dish.
Cutter down and in. Oh, sinker. Is that a home run?
Way back there.
And okay, good. I thought the green wall. I thought I had to go over the gray wall. I'll take it. Let's see if he hits his fastball. Caught looking done.
One up, one down.
You dummy. We gotta go down low, and he's gonna be too slow. Like that song. Or saying, no. It works.
That one in the dirt.
Two hands too. Yo, look at the player. He's in the wall. He can't even hit the fastball. I don't know what he's doing. I throw him a changeup down the middle. If he can't hit this. Yeah. Hit the T-Rex. Hit him in the tail. Oh, he hit him in the foot. Oh, he reacted. Oh, shit. I'm an idiot. I should have went for the perfect game. He had no hits. Nasty curveball. Filthy. Now he's got to throw his cutter outside. Yep.
Wouldn't chase that time.
Now what? Fastball? You got to challenge me. And it didn't work. I missed it. Wait, did I? Home run! No way. Is that a home run? Over his head? Oh, over his head! Cole can raid. He's quitting. Oh, he's out of here. Oh, no. A creative player. Vladimir de Guerrero the third. I can't even speak. Oh, I'm terrible. Oh, he doped too early. You screwed yourself. Nasty pitch by Al. But Josh has something coming. No, he doesn't. Wow, they didn't give him that call. He's giving the other call.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
He's pissed.
Get the ball in on the plate so that he
oh, it's under his shit. Or is that a home run?
This one's got
no chance. Oh my goodness. Opposite field? Grand slam for Patrick? I'm just getting everything at my advantage. And I don't get it. It's still early enough. Look at this. Another pitch in the dirt. How are you going to give a pitcher zero vision? That means he can't even see.
They say it went. Slow to get out of the box.
Oh, that's hard, boy.
Bottom of the first. And
here is Vladimir. Oh, my God. Ew. That's Vlad Guerrero, the junior, the third. Got him looking. Make me work for this last out. There it is. And he's out of here. So two rage quits somehow. We played like what? Not even a full 9-inning game in two games. Get these week 2 top cards. Pretty damn good. Especially the Cole Hamels. You gotta get him as well. And that's it, guys. Boy.